Okay, guys, here we go. Catch of the day, January 11th. Today's catch of the day is coming to you from these two people right here. Okay, let me understand this now correctly. You called me at 2 o'clock to have me come and pick you up. Are you disappointed?
No.
Not at all.
Not at all? Why is that?
We can't fit any more fish in our bucket.
You can't fit any more fish on your bucket, so I guess I shouldn't have to ask if the fishing is good or not. Okay, so where are you guys from?
Hamilton.
Hamilton? And you were fishing with Ice Cabins today, right?
That's right.
And the fishing was?
Excellent.
How's accommodations?
Perfect.
Okay, so do you know how deep you're fishing?
About 15.
Okay, and what were you using?
Minnows.
Okay, minnows. Okay. This is the part everybody wants to see. Let's see what you... Okay, guys, before we see those big jumbos there come out of that bucket, let's take a look at this. Big house on the ice, ready to go. Okay. All we've got to do is we've got to put the foam on the bunks here. Okay. Living room here, all decked out, ready to go. A couple more. Anyway, that's it. The big house, icecabins.com, newest creation. Book it now, okay? Later. Whoa. Well, so of course the big, nice keeper.
So we threw back the small ones. We didn't keep everything.
Has it been consistent all day long or what?
All day.
Right from when you got here?
Yep.
And it's 2 o'clock and you're already going home?
That's right.
Okay, fair enough. Okay, so there you have it. Catch of the day, Monday. Coming to you from these guys right here. Say goodbye.
Bye.